you. The enemy is everywhere. The devil looks for every opportunity to cause trouble in your life, to disrupt your job or cause pain in your body or disrupt your family. Anything to steer you away from the blessings God has for you. But how do you know if you've really been targeted by demonic influence or if you're just having a bad day? You're about to meet a young woman who is convinced she is not just having a bad day. She's absolutely certain there's a supernatural demonic presence determined to destroy her.
I remember this day I went over to a friend's house, and all of a sudden, the same noise, you know, that I grew up hearing, I heard that same noise again, so I recognized what it was. And I look over at my friend, and she looked at me, and she passed out. It seemed like the demon started following me again.
Are her struggles from her past and her hopelessness for the future truly motivated by a demon? We'll find out next. I'm Creflo Dollar, and this is Your World.